Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 12 and the finale of my instant kill. Oh, dang. What's going on? Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh no. Idiot. Okay, we're gonna skip here the intro of the episode. Okay, here we go. That's crazy. Oh, dang. Seriously? Whoa, what the heck? Multiply. Dude, there's so many of them. The thing is, like, they're not even there is her threat. Oh. Dang. They're completely afraid. I mean, they know the threat. But you gotta convince her to not be stupid. Idiot. Oh no. Oh. Oh, wow. Dang. Don't mess with him. Oh, dang. Oh, shoot. Oh. Oh man, she's making her loved one suffer in front of her. Loser. I have no pity for this girl because she caused so many deaths throughout the entire season. Bruh. Bruh. Bro, you're gonna torture each one? He's not gonna be fixed, dude. Oh. Dude. Oh no. Dang. What the heck is going on? God-looking things or angel-looking things. Oh. They're being consumed by the red thing. The goddess of evil or whatever it is. Yeah. Bruh. Oh, it's leaving. Bruh. Bruh. And just like that, the city is saved. For real, still. Bruh. Bruh, what the heck? Bruh. Bruh, what the heck? Bruh. Oh, wow. What the heck? Lazy as you can be. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, come on. They're gonna go against him. No. No. They're all jealous. That's the end, guys. Thank you guys so much for another season of reaction for this one, guys. Thank you again for watching this. Like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.